Welcome back, everyone. Here we have the longer spring heel jack TRG-21 video. This is perhaps a little bit different from a lot of the other videos we've done. This video is all about killing. Not shooting people, but killing people. And you might think, yeah, but it's the same thing. Well, it's not. Shooting people involves a bit of camping, a bit of tactical play, hiding in buildings, hiding in bushes, camping in towers. This isn't like that. There's virtually no camping. There's no shooting at people. This is all about killing people with a TRG. So quite an aggressive round. Not a bad score. Nothing superb. But bear in mind, we're running around with a TRG, iron sighted, no suppressor, shitty armor, and we're not hiding. Anyway, hope you enjoy it. Shut the fuck up. I've got bad guys near me. Fucking cunt. Fucking traded with an avid. There's two guys on me. Fuck me, loads of them. Chopper. Fuck me down here. Fucking hell, they're like fucking killers. A couple went left, most of them went right. That's where I got killed a minute ago. Lying down on the ground. Yep. I can't see. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, there's the pistol. Got one. Got one. Got one. He's not like that, I don't think. There's people around here. Fucking don't mention me if I'm fucking hiding, you fucker. I just shot at someone and I just got a kill assist. 203 by somebody, I think. This guy, they're getting revived here next to me. Fucking hell. Fucking hell! Shut up now. Fuck it, I'm in the zone again, mate. I'm fucking killing people and taking names. What are you doing? Right, so there's a bit of metagaming going on here, because I know Naya plays with Vlad, and I know Vlad's got an ASP, so I've got to be a bit fucking careful. I'm hoping that I've duped her, that she doesn't tell me exactly where I am, because she doesn't know exactly where I am, but we'll see. Fucking heal there, fucking hell. Not when I'm in the house. Right, where's Lady Killer? Where's Lady Killer? Extremist to spawn, he's fucking in the open. So as you can see, on a fairly reasonable run, we've got about three kills already. And that Quinlan hacks it off into the bamboo. So I pull out the binoculars and I go for a little run. Just remember, the 5.56 takes anywhere between 4 and 6 rounds on anyone who's been in this ARMA to kill them. But sometimes it takes a whole fucking clip. So as you can tell, we're going to have a right mishmash here, because we've got Blue 4 coming down, and I'm pretty sure the Op 4 guys are the window. Well, that's the Op 4 guy. But with all that fucking smoke, and as you know, the bamboo is bomb-proof, so we're going to have to go and find it. That's not bad, is it? 16,000 experience. That's not fucking bad at all, really, is it? The TRG.
No, you did amazing, mate.
So, like I said at the start, I hardly shot anyone, but I killed a lot of people. Anyway, as they say, it's not the guns that kill people, it's people kill people. Thanks a lot for watching. Catch you next time.